right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered here on the channel, baby. Where is our next mission? Let's check the map. Looks like it's not too far. Let's get it, baby. Let's get it. I hope everyone's having a very good day. I'm actually getting ready to stream here in a little bit, which I'm so excited about. Tonight is going to be the Division 2. I guess it's Sunday right now, but when you guys see this, it'll be Monday. So, no stream tonight, guys. I'm trying to get better with editing and everything. Here we go. We're here.
Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Vont me le payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
Okay. Not much of a plot here, except this guy has been robbed. So unfortunate. But I guess we're gonna save the day. Let's see what happens.
Oh! Regardez! Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your jacket, Capule!
Ces coquins me prennent mon père au Canada, et voilà qui me ravise ma propriété ici. Il suffit.
Are we starting a riot here?
We are not English. We are not the king's men. We are free. But the king sends these red coats to push us around. They are not our masters. This is our city. Let's show them who owns it. It's time to fight.
Okay, we're starting a riot, baby.
Stefan, please. Stop and listen to me.
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay.
Oh my god, we're starting a riot.
Voilà trop longtemps que je subis ces affronts. Ils vont goûter de mon courroux. You looking for a fight, Englishman? I'll give you what you want.
All right, cool.
Hey, Red Guards! Your king!
Eat
voici qui veulent s'approprier ma nouvelle demeure.
Well, this guy's almost dead. Did he not regain health? This is bad. We had a big fight on our hands. Oh no, not more redcoats.
There is a way to fight injustice, but this is not it.
Please no more redcoats. This guy's almost dead.
I will match up.
Oh, that was so cool. I'm sorry, but that was the coolest thing I've seen all day. Here we go.
Destroyed? You stupid mackerel. Frost suppose you want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Use your assassin recruits in combat or activate their unique abilities. Hold me to open the recruit wheel. Alright.
Oh, bloody hell are you?
Oh!
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I work for William Johnson.
Johnson? End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
Damn, dude.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough, which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Alright. New weapons available in the shop, baby! And where's this next mission? Alright, cool. I love his assassin outfit. It's so cool. It's one of my favorite Assassin Creed outfits. Alright, we're closing in on the objective. The Tea Party. Let's start this mission, baby.
What happens now? We wait for the signal. What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Alright, lead the way, baby.
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Stay the world, Connor, and I will make it so.
I'm trying to see if I can get up on this building. Yeah, here we go. Do an air assassination of some sorts. Oh yeah! We can just head this way.
We need to keep those bastards at bay while the tea is being dumped.
Let me help. I'm yours to command.
Paul Revere, this is so cool. can just see something. Alright, I don't know how to dump tea. Come this way. We got 50 now. That was cool. We're coming this way. Dude! Come on, we're almost there. Yes! Finally!
We've done it!
Gunner? We saved the last one for you. Best we get out of here.
Yeah, good idea, bruh. The Tea Party, Sequence 6, baby. Ah, that's alright. I don't really care. I don't really care. Alright, guys, that is an episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. And like always, guys, if you guys are new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I will catch you guys next time. Peace out.